Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Epic Mickey. So, yeah. Once I get my input back, I'm gonna be on our merry way. Yeah, we're heading back to Mickey Junk Mountain as soon as we tie up a few loose ends. Well. Yeah.
though.
Gigs your horse. I mean, like, this is a game made in 2010, and it's taking up gigs after gigs after gigs after gigs. On my computer. Ugh. Oh yeah, the editing is not even easy. Given the amount of pause breaks I had to do. Okay, what spatter? I don't want to know. Daisy. I'll give it to Daisy. I'm running out of steam. I'm exhausted. I swear, I must have been in better shape.
Thank you.
to Mickey Drunk. Kidding! Yeah, we're just gonna go with straight up thinner. Yeesh, these roux bars are not holding. Or shoelaces. This one being hard. Knockback! Originally, I heard the Phantom plot. The plot was in a originally from a Mickey Mouse comic himself. But this isn't the real plot. You'll find out what happened to the real plot. Yeah, laugh it up. Face worse bosses than you. thinned out of existence. Oh man! Oh! Yeah, your moment is not that great, Oswald! Doesn't he kinda need that? Everyone should just stay indoors. Thank you. Really? Great. I hope you're good at defending. The he Oswald is referring to is none other than Walt himself. Just in case if you weren't aware. Man, have I missed this game. Let the Sploosh take care of it. It's all yours, big guy. Thank you. Still pretty darn dangerous out. Hopefully Donald has evacuated people and is just holding everything off. Donald's like, if this Donald's anything like his Toon counterpart, then yeah. Yeah, I think that Navy training would come in handy now. Or Navy programming. That was one big blotosaur. Yeah. Oh! Well, you hold them off, and that's... That matters. Oh look, a seer.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Oh, not beautiful. Please tell me we don't have to fight the Blodicils. Ugh. Good tunes! Survive this stuff for fun! Are you kidding? Dark Beauty Castle. Back to where it all began. Thank you. after this, I'm taking a nap. Oh man, Sleeping Beauty. I think I saw this, but I'm not so sure. My memories are fuzzy of this one. This is where the castle is based, though. That and I think a castle based in Ireland, or Scotland, or Germany. Well, that's it for now. Ugh, look, I did some of the previous parts all in one day. So, Once I get my input back. Yeah, that'll be the end of it. See you all around. Bye-bye.